Welcome, everyone, to Sunday evening worship. We're so happy to have you with us and joining us tonight. We've got a great set of music for you, lots of variety of styles today, and we're praising the Lord all the way through. We're happy to be here and enjoy playing for you guys, but we're also playing for the Lord. That's the most important thing. So let's go ahead and let's pray. Let's start. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this opportunity, Lord, to praise your holy name and with music. We thank you for the gift of music, the power of music that it has to transform any situation and to bring us focused in your word. I think we pray that you convey the message of the lyrics and that their prayer, and that we pray that you send down your Holy Spirit as we sing these songs, for everyone to feel your presence, Lord. In these times, we pray for comfort for everyone as we go through challenges. We pray for comfort for those who have, and protection for those evacuating from the fires. We pray for healing, and we pray for a sense of peace for all of us as we go through these times. In your most holy name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Known by You, this is a country song written by Daryl.
Yeah, I had to write this in a different genre than I'm used to as part of a challenge for a songwriting course. Mm-hmm. So that's why it came out country.
And it's a lot of fun.
I mean, but, really country.
Yeah.
I mean, hillbilly country.
Kind of, yeah.
You guys ready?
We're ready. Let's go. 1, 2, 2, 2.
Send rain to the righteous, send rain to the lost. Sun shines on both of us, it's level at the cross. Some days I'm the righteous, most days I'm the lost. But you knew me and you loved me, no matter what the cost. I was lonely, now I'm loved. I had fallen, you picked me up. I'm a sinner, grace shines through. It's all because I'm known by you. Still guided me through the prison of my mind. Your presence set me free. My ego blinded me to you. Dependence let me see. You knew me and you loved me. Dying on Calvary. I was lonely, now I'm loved. I had fallen, you picked me up. I'm a sinner, but your grace shines through. It's all because I'm known by you. To be known by you is to walk in your truth. Though the knowing comes at such a price. On a hill outside the city, front of weeping souls, you were lifted up when you laid down your life. I was lonely, now I'm loved. I had fallen, you picked me up. I'm a sinner, but your grace shines through. It's all because I'm known by you. One more time. I was lonely, now I'm loved. Had fallen, you picked me up. I'm a sinner, but your grace shines through. It's all because I'm known by you. It's all because I'm known by you. Known by you. Amen.
Amen.
This next one is a praise song, a worship song, standard worship song. Open the eyes of my heart. One of my favorite praise songs, I think. So
if you're ever in a youth group.
If you're ever in a youth group, I'm sure you sang this. Yeah.
Of course, it was youth group after 1997.
Yeah. For sure.
That makes the pool a little smaller here.
It does.
Yeah. All right. Here we go. Open the eyes.
One, two, one, and two, and. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. To see you high lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy. I want to see. To see you high and lifted up, shining in the light of your glory. Pour out your power and love as we sing holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy. Holy, holy, holy. I want to see.
Well, this next song is called Spirit. It's an oldie but a goodie. We wrote it back in like 2014 or something, and it's a very Holy Spirit-driven song. The chorus is a lot of fun, so when you get to the chorus, if you want to worship with us, you know, put your hands in the air like you just don't care, kick your feet around, whatever it takes to worship God the way you worship God. So let's get this one rolling.
All right, let's go. One, two, three, four.
Jesus, I live for you because you died for me. Jesus, find myself in you, in my humility. Left my ego on the shelf, I left it at the door. I don't live for myself, so I don't need it anymore. My identity's in you, in all you say and do. My identity is the Spirit of the King. Holy Spirit, fill up this place. Holy Spirit, fill me with grace. Holy Spirit, teach me how to forgive. Holy Spirit, teach me how to live. Holy Spirit, fill up this place. Yeah. Holy Spirit, fill me with grace. Holy Spirit, teach me how to live. Holy Spirit, teach me to forgive. Spirit, you entered me. Now I walk with you, Spirit. You know you heard my plea when I needed you. You are faithful every day. You guide my heart and mind. I put my faith in you. My eyes no longer blind. My identity's in you, in all you say and do. My identity is the Spirit of the King. Holy Spirit, fill up this place. Holy Spirit, fill me with grace. Holy Spirit, teach me to forgive. Holy Spirit, teach me how to live. Holy Spirit, fill up this place. Yeah. Holy Spirit, fill me with your grace. Holy Spirit, teach me to forgive. Holy Spirit, teach me how to live. Jesus, I live for you because you died for me.
This next song is we've played this before. You've heard it before. Such a beautiful song. Beautiful lyrics by Daryl and beautiful melody by David Baroni. Make a wonderful pairing here. It's about mercy. We've been talking about mercy earlier today, so hope you enjoy it.
One, two, one, and a two, and a. Mercy on me, Lord, forgive me when I fail you. God, have mercy. Mercy on me. Praise to the Father. Savior, we give you glory, Redeemer, Restorer, merciful God, Redeemer, Restorer, merciful of mercy, restorer, merciful God, O blessed Savior, we give you glory, Redeemer, restorer, merciful God. Praise to the Father. Savior, we give you glory, Redeemer, Restorer, Redeemer, Rewarder, Redeemer, Restorer, merciful God. Merciful God.
All right, well, thanks again for joining us tonight. We're happy to have you with us, and we know that God's happy that we're all together too. We're going to close with a new song for us that we also played in service earlier today, Living Word, Jeremy Camp. It's such a fun song, and I think we're all having fun playing it today. And reminds you that the Word of God is still alive in us and everywhere around us. So it's got a driving rock beat, so hope you enjoy it. In this life, there is one guarantee. This broken world will only leave me empty. But there's a life that healed my heart, and it holds firm when I'm falling apart. I will stand on the truth in the living Word of God, 'cause every time it moves my soul and shapes my every thought. It's alive in me, it's the very breath I breathe. I'm holding on with all I've got to the living Word, the living Word of God, the living Word of God. I can't survive on bread alone. I hunger and I thirst for your words that give me hope. I will stand on the truth in the living Word of God, 'cause every time it moves my soul and shapes my every thought. It's alive in me, it's the very breath I breathe. I'm holding on with all I've got to the living Word of God, speaking to me now. Your voice is all I'm craving, for the freedom I have found in the living Word of God. I will stand on the truth in the living Word of God, 'cause every time it moves my soul, shapes my every thought. It's alive in me, the very breath I breathe. I'm holding on with all I've got to the living Word of God,
the living word of God. The living word of God.